Okay, in this problem, we're given a proposed mechanism for ammonia synthesis. And this Langmuir-Hinshelwood mechanism, we're asking if it is consistent with an observation that the rate is proportional to hydrogen to the half order. And the question is that consistent with this mechanism? All right, the answer is that it's not. And to see that, what we see is that the rate determining step for the overall process, and therefore the rate of the overall process, is dictated by the rate of nitrogen dissociative adsorption. And so that's equal to the rate constant for adsorption times the pressure of nitrogen to the first power, since in a mechanism we assume elementary kinetics, times the concentration of vacant sites. Okay, now as we increase the concentration of hydrogen, the only thing we can do is have hydrogen occupy sites. So if we increase the pressure of hydrogen, then we expect that this will go down, the concentration of vacant sites. All right, and so therefore, we would only expect that in the best case, the pressure of hydrogen, if we have a lot of vacant sites, won't really affect the reaction rate, if hydrogen doesn't bind very strongly, for example. Right, or it could strongly suppress the reaction rate as we increase the pressure of hydrogen for this mechanism. We'll never observe, using this kind of Langmuir-Hinshelwood mechanism, that the pressure of hydrogen will increase the concentration of vacant sites and therefore lead to a faster reaction rate. Okay, and so in this case, this mechanism is not consistent with an experimental observation of this type.